dear students, get ready for today's science class. Students, tell me, how do people in your family help each other? And what is the role of each person in your family? Let's discuss the answer. Each person has a role in a family. Often the father goes out to earn money. The mother may also go out to earn money or stay at home. She usually does the cooking and cleaning of the house. The children also help with housework and spend time with studying. Clear, students? Students, as we have family, like we have family, insects also have families. Students, we are doing block 6, more about insects, and today we will read about how a family of ants lives and draw a diagram of their house. Clear? Now students, please open your content book of science. Lesson 4, cooperation among ants. Let's start reading. An ant family is called an ant colony. Ants live together in an ant hill, which has different rooms for different things like food, larva and babies. Clear? We have house and are in our house different rooms. Like our house, ants' house have also different rooms for food, larva and babies. Clear? All the work is divided among different ants within the ant hill. There is a queen ant and several worker ants and male ants. The queen is usually winged. She lays many eggs that develop into ants. So queen kya hoti hai? Jiske wings hote hain. Jis bhi ant ke wings hote hain, that is queen ant. And in the ant colony there is many ant worker and male ants. The worker ants build the ant hill, search for food, take care of the young ones and fight against enemies. Male ants live only for a short time and have wings. So jo male ants hoti hain unke bhi wings hote hain and they live for short time. I hope lesson is clear to you all. This is the picture of ant hill. Clear? Now student, here are some questions based on your lesson. Question is, what are the different places in an ant hill? Next one is, what does the queen do? And third one is, what is the role of worker ants and male ants? Clear students? Let's discuss the answers. The ant hill divided into a number of rooms, chambers. Some areas are used for storing food. Other are used for taking care of larva. The queen has separate chamber to herself. I hope answer one is clear. Next one is, the queen only lay eggs. She does no other work. She is bigger than other ants. And the third one is, the worker ants are female ants. They build the ant hill, search for food, take care of young ones and fight against predators. Male ants only live for a short time. I hope answers are clear to you all. Good. Now students, we will discuss some important fact about this lesson. Most insects live alone by themselves, but some insects like ants, bees and termites is dimak, aapne dekha hoga, dimak, termites live together in large colonies. Insects that are dependent on a queen live in colonies. An ant hill provide a space, this is the ant hill provide a space to store food for ants, protect their eggs and protect them from enemies. It also gives them warmth. I hope you understand that. So moving to our next step, higher order thinking question. क्वेश्चन इज हाउ डज एन एंट हिल कंपेयर टू योर हाउस. लेट्स डिस्कस द आंसर. एंट हिल हैव डिफरेंट स्पेसेस फॉर स्टोरिंग फूड, फॉर रेजिंग लार्वा एंड फॉर द क्वीन. क्लियर. सिमिलरली आर होम्स ऑल्सो हैव किचन्स फॉर स्टोरिंग फूड एंड प्रिपेयरिंग फूड. Rooms for us and our parents. Clear students? I hope answer is clear to you all. Now we will discuss the keywords. First one is colonies. Next one is queen and chambers. You have to write these keywords in your notebook. Clear? Now please open your worksheet. Worksheet as for ant hill. Question number one is how do ants live in a colony? So you have to think and write your answer that how do ants live in a colony. Next one is draw a diagram of an ant hill. Write a small description of it. So you have to draw the picture of ant hill here and you have to write the description about ant hill, that what are in ant hill, how does ants make this ant hill. Clear students? Next one is how is your home and family similar to ant hill and ant colony. So you have to tell the answer that how is your home and family similar to an ant hill and ant colony. So this is your worksheet as for. Clear. Next one is practice questions. Next one, you have to do question number 7. Describe the role of the queen and worker ants. And last one is question number 8. Your toy car has rolled onto an ant hill. कि आपकी टॉय कार जो है वो एंट हिल के ऊपर आ गई है. What do you think will happen? What should you do? So अब क्या होगा? And you what should you do now? So you have to think and write your answers. Question number 7 and question number 8. Thank you students for watching this video.